Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Rakulpreet Singh, born the 10th of October 1990, is an Indian film actress and model who predominantly works in Telugu, Tamil and Hindi films. She has received 3 Filmfare Awards South nominations and is a recipient of ASIIMA Award. She started career as a model while in college, during which she also made her acting debut in the Kannada film Gili 2009. In 2011, she participated in the Femina Miss India pageant, in which she was placed 5th and won 5 pageant titles including People's Choice Miss India Times, Pantaloons Femina Miss Fresh Face, Femina Miss Talented, Femina Miss Beautiful Smile and Femina Miss Beautiful Eyes. She subsequently opted to become a full-time actress, making her Telugu debut in Keratam the same year and her Tamil debut in Thadiyara Thakka the following year. In 2014, she also made her Hindi debut in Yariya, in which her performance was better received. She was part of the commercially successful films like Venkatadri Express 2013, Karan Thigar 2014, Rough 2014, Lokyam 2014, Kiktu 2015, Serenodu 2016, Nannaku Premathu 2016, Daruva 2016, Spider 2017, and Thiran 2017. In 2017, she was appointed the brand ambassador for Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao program by Telangana state government.
Any of the good performances any lesser.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.